All these years later, my life hasn't changed. Can't believe you were watching me. Maybe you said hello. Some old man asking me directions, and I just look right through you. Did you see him? Did you see Yanto? You'd have liked him. Or maybe not. You'd have been jealous. Gotta go. Work to do. I'll take care of you. I promise.
I could travel this whole wide world. But where would I find another man like you?
See you later, old man.
Sick, I know. Tell me something new. Shut up! You want to tell whoever made this stuff? Dying's not quite the same anymore.
Oh, how do I...
It's better. Kind of cruel, though. Angelo. Even if your heart stops, you go on living nowadays. Like I said, I gotta go.
How the hell did you do this?
I got a man dying here! You hear me? Someone's dying!
Jack?
Nick.
He's dead. He died.
What?
Angelo died right in front of me.
Okay, just think about it, Jack. He can't die.
Listen to me. This man's dead. We've got to help.
Then get away from the bed. Clear the area. That's an order.
All right. Come on. Step back. Clear the bed. We have an emergency. Come on. Stand back. You, do what you can. This man is either dying or dead.
Jack, just let the medical staff take a look at him, okay? He can't be dead. Jack, he just can't be. That's impossible. Nobody can die. He's just category one.
I scanned him. He's gone.
But is it everyone? I mean, did the world just change back? And if so, what happens to me? I was supposed to die.
You, tell Langley, go online, check the hospitals, check with everyone, because if he's dying, then who else is dead? Matter of fact, just come with me. Excuse me.